is the song about? That is when we get excited, you know?
I proposed this song about 15 years ago. I went back to Barreiro after so many years. You know, I used to walk for 4 days to the jungle from Mandela to Barreiro. Then when I looked at my life, you know, it's how should I explain it? I think the best way to explain it is to look at the flow of the river. How the river flows from the high mountains right down to the open sea. And the flow, it's from the mountains, you have the rapids, you have the waterfalls. Then you have a piece of log that I thought that was my life. A piece of log that flowed from the mountains, through the rapids, through the waterfalls, all the way down to the open sea. You know, not many logs would make it to the open sea. So I think I'm one of the few logs that came from the mountain, and to all those rapids, to the waterfall, and came down to the open sea. So explain the journey all the way to the open sea from the mountain. That's the life of the rock, and that's the mountain.